Good evening, everyone. So, it's another day and another time to start building on the Landy here. So, today we are hopefully going to get it finished. So, I made some changes. I did get a new microphone as the sound from yesterday was just horrible. I think that was the only proper way to describe that sound. I hope this is not too loud, so please let me know if it is. And yes, let's get started. So what we have done yesterday is basically, as you can see here, is we built the full frame of it. So it is now actually looking like a car. So that is really nice. And for today, we do need to finish the doors. I did print the wrong part color that I had here that we discovered yesterday. I did reprint that, so can we replace that? And I think we after that just need to do the wheels. So let's get the car out of the way and let me see if everything is working right, everything looks correct. So that's good. So move the car down there and let's see, let's switch to that camera angle and then you want the computer as well, so we need to do that. So first let's get this part, remove what we done yesterday, and then we can start working. So I lost my screwdriver already. That's great. Oh, there. And to prevent from what happened yesterday with me not noticing the sound was working, I will keep on my headphones this way. And yes, I did change microphones, so I hope that works okay. But I think it sounds much better. Much less noise as we had before, so that's a good thing. I hope the audio is in sync, but with this camera angle that's not much of a problem. But if you have any audio issue, just please let me know and we will try to fix it as far as possible. And looking at the audio, it is the right level, so that should be fine. And yeah, changing microphones did mean I needed to get some new hardware in. So not really liking that because I already had a lot of hardware just for streaming. But I did have all hardware already here at the house, but still needed to get it set up and things like that. Go. And I did add a small delay to the microphone because I'm now using an external recorder instead of directly having it plugged into my camera, so it might be delayed a bit too much, but please let me know if it is and then I can try to fix it. Trying to look at everything at the same time while trying to undo the screws, not the best thing. There we go. Oh. And is it still on the printer? Okay, I need to grab that from the printer. I'm back in a minute. Okay, there we go. So I did check if it was finished properly. I just didn't get it from the pin. So, and then we just screw this in again. Try to do that too often. Not sure why this don't want to go in. Getting there now. Perfect. Or at least I think it is. I'm not fully sure why this isn't coming in properly. There we go, and then we just need to do the last one. And after that we have fixed the mistakes we found yesterday. And we had the same problem with the front doors, but we didn't mount those yet. So we can directly mount the black ones instead of the red ones. I also need to add this part. That means like that. I'm not sure why these specific screws need to be this long, because they don't hold anything, but they are still pretty long and I can't get them in. Now I have sort of destroyed that hand. Great. Okay, what I am just going to do, just get this one out and get a new shorter one in. And I just throw away that odd one because I don't want to reuse it. Did I move the camera? Or at least the computer, sorry. That goes in much better. There we go. So we fixed that from last week or yesterday. So let's grab a slug of Coke. And let's move to the next step. So we are going to get the doors. So, first thing we need to do is clean up the two doors. We need to remove a bunch of supports. And we also need to remove the brim. So, let's get that from the part. Well, let's just throw it on the ground. Okay, and then I believe there is some supports, and it looks like it's this part. There we go. Let me grab another needle nose pliers. Okay, there we go. Or not. So these are not Pusha support. Supports, but they are built in the part itself. And that's also why they are harder to remove. There we go. I did a tiny bit damage the part. That's fixable by the looks of it. And then we also need to remove it from here. There we go. Tiny bit left there. So and let's directly throw it away. And then we need to do the same for the other part. Looks like the ice cream guy is outside here. No idea if you can hear it, but I don't think so. I do think they should just have used Prusa slicer supports for this. Instead of building them their own. Yes, there we go. Just need to clean it up. Okay, so let's clean my desk again, because we made a mess of it. Okay. And then need to get this part out. Okay, so we removed all of the supports, so let's go to the next step. So I think we need to be a bit more precise with cutting this part, because there is no frame around this, if I remember correctly. Yes. So we need a bit more precise, so we can do it like we did yesterday. But that's okay. It's just we need to keep that in mind. Get some scissors again. And then this should fit in here. And it does fit, but it's just too small. Wow. Okay. So let's try it again. Like a few millimeters bigger, I guess. Let's try that. So it is too big, but at least we can cut it down now. So let's see if this will fit. I would have thought this would be an easy build, but it looks like it's not as easy as I was hoping. And now I might have just made it too small again. Yep. So the size is okay. Okay, let's have another try. I think I now figured out. Because you can just slide it into the side here. And it's just a tiny bit too high. Okay, so it needs to go till here. And I do want to cut this a bit shorter. Okay. I think that's good enough. It's most definitely not perfect, but I can live with that, I think. So let's do the other one. I know I did figure it out, so it should be easier, right? So. Doesn't fit there. Not less, but if I move it to there. So let's get this cut as well. And then we don't have much left over from this sheet of plastic, so that's really nice that we exactly used one sheet. So there is a bit left over, but it's just so small. I probably will throw it away. It's like nearly perfect at first try. Okay, I also want to cut it down a tiny bit at the end. There we go. Nice. Yes. So let's clean up my desk again. Now maybe a mess on the floor. One moment, I need to clean that up. There we go. So there are all smaller plastic parts where my food is. So that's not something I want. So let's move it over there. And let's see what's the next step. Also let me get my papers off it. So we are already 40 minutes in and we didn't do much yet, so. But it's not that far off the end, so. So what is interesting, we do have here the step for us. My camera's battery is empty, I think. I forgot to power it on. It should come back soon. Yes. So, what is interesting is they are only talking about the right side door and not the left side. And I have no idea why, but because in the next step they do mount that part, but they don't talk about it. So, I have no idea. But I just assume I need to do both, so I will just do that. So let's start with grabbing all required parts. Let's go there. That one goes there. Yes, I do need to clean this a bit more. Then we need an M212.
to 12, yes. To 8. That are those, I think. Where did I leave them? Oh, there. Then we need a door handle. And I won't fully screw that in yet, because I need to get the other part as well. And I need to clean this up here. I hope it's still mounted right. I did bump into my mouth. Okay, sorry. Needed to check something on my computer. And I hope my microphone is still right. I do think so. And there my one of my doors shut. And here we need to add the door handle again. And we will come to that in a second. And here we also need to add this, the kill gate lock, and we need to use M26 there. And it goes in with the side towards the black part. If you can still fit it in, great. Okay. There we go. Just need to fit in this here. That's one of them, and the second screw. That should be fine. And then just we need to get on the door handle again. Okay, and then the same for this door. Let's see if we can get it in here without the need to undo that part. Looks like we can. Six screws. Everything still looks right. Yes, it looks all fine. Perfect. There we go. And then we also need to add M214 or M214. That are those. And we need four of those. And that's for the bottom one, so let's and yes, it goes like that. walls aren't really harsh. So we are again having the same problem here, because they don't want to go in the other plastic bars, of course. This one is in now. The other one isn't really, but I'll just leave it like that for now. And we need for the top side M210. So we need another hinge, and we need to, it's this paper that goes to the top as well. So it's not that one. I just did notice it. There are two types of hinges. Go again. What I do want to do is get them loose again and try to get them properly drilled. Let's see if this goes a bit better. It is interesting because I am in the right place, but let me see if I have something to get grab it to. One moment. Okay, not sure if this will help. So it now should be only able to go into the plastic, right? It can't really deform anymore. So let's see. Us.
And otherwise, I think I just will leave it with this.
Because it is just a detail. How it looks.
Yes, so it is going in now at the bottom. So I think I will just leave it like that and be fine with it. Is the sound still working okay?
I forgot I needed to put it on just to make sure. And it is still working.
Most definitely not perfect, but I am completely fine with it.
I do need to screw it down.
And after that, we all need to look at it for the second one.
And before we screw it in, let me make sure the holes are okay.
Everything still okay?
Yes. And we are having the same issue again. I don't understand why this is happening. even if it's properly lined up, it still does it. It's even going in, and it's I think I just leave it like it. I'm too tense. Breaking the windows as well now. Okay, it's not perfect, but I'm just leaving it like that. Okay. Let's move on to the next page. That was already on the computer, it looks like, so that's fine. Let's get the body on here. Let's organize some of my tools. Let's see. So it's a bit hard to show in camera, but we will see how this works out. So this should go on here. Yes. And what screw do we need to use? M214. We had that a few minutes ago as well. Yes. And we need to add the mirror here as well. Let me move the camera a bit. And the other one is M210. There we go. It's not like feeling perfect, but I am fine with that. And let's do the same at the other side. Get the door, get the mirror. And I did get out way too much screws again.
So, to be fair, I didn't expect it would take another 1.5 hour or so to get all of this finished. So, it is taking much longer as I expected. Let me get an M210 for the bottom side. Come on. Because these parts were printed with supports, it's actually pretty hard to get the screw in there. There we go. That won't get out anymore, I'm afraid. So let's grab the back side. And we will need M210s as well. One minute, I do need to check something on this computer again. So that's fine. That's nearly two. Last one.
cut perfect.
It is, if you look here, you can see a few parts that are not perfectly lined up, but I believe this is perfectly fine for at least the first run. So we also didn't need to add the blinkers, and those should just fit in the holes right here. And after that, we just need to make some wheels, and then we can test drive it. Well, I already did, but without the body part, but I still want to see it drive today. So let's move this around and go to the next step. Interesting. What's happening there? My laptop lost Wi-Fi. Let me see what's happening here. Sorry, it should be showing again. Yes, not sure why it lost my Wi-Fi. So let me grab the wheels, and as I said, I already did test drive it, so I just inserted two of the screws and that's it, so it's not all mounted. We need M210s, so a bunch of these. So we need to insert 12 more screws or so, and then we are done. So let's do this. And after that we build. Might try to drive it on the desk. Not sure if that's a good idea, but we will see. I don't really have a battery charged.
Yeah, I can use that one.
It's probably half full or something like that. I should have prepared a bit better, but yeah. And these wheels itself aren't 3D printed, and you probably already can see it. So only the rims are 3D printed, but the rest is just ordered from AliExpress. I'm still wondering, after I put all of this together, why this iFixit kit doesn't properly match this M2 and M3 screw set. It might just be because it are cheap screws, but that's the only thing I can find. Otherwise, it's just a normal set of screws. They even are ordered here in the Netherlands, so if they're not cheap Chinese screws.
that one is fine. That one is fine as well. So the third one. Okay, so let's see. We did that. We don't have UD. And then we need to get a car again. And we need 3 tens. Let's put the car on its side, because what we need to do is just insert them like that. And then insert the M310. And screw it in. Then we need to turn it around and do the same thing on this side. Okay, and then we need to put on these nice caps. What do we need to put? I think I will just leave them out.
So, let's switch to this camera. And let me put myself onto there. So, there is the car. So, after 15 hours or so of building, I think we did a pretty good job. It looks really nice. I am really happy with it. And now let's just do a very quick test drive. I am a tiny bit scared of driving it on my desk, so I won't drive it too far. But we can drive it a bit to the front. So let me grab a battery. Let me open the back as well. Because I need to get the battery and I need to get my remote. So battery goes in there. Let me turn on the remote. Power it on like that. Okay. Let's put in the wires a bit nicer and close the door. So you can see it moving. I don't want to do it more than that, sorry. It is a bit scary to do this on my desk. So, but I think we did a really nice job. It looks like it's working perfectly fine. And I think we are just going to end it there for today. So that was the end of the Landy build. And I am really happy with it, how it turned out. And on next stream we will see what we will be doing next. It might be something tool changer related, because I do need to get some updates on that. But we will see, and I am not sure when, but hopefully soon. So thank you all for watching, and hopefully see you next time. Bye for now. Bye.